Posso vedere la lista dei vini?
I have no idea what you just said. But how do you say in Italian you are the world's most beautiful bride?
Andiamo, chico. No, wait. I think that might be Spanish, right?
I'm not sure. Oh. But don't worry about it. Everybody in Europe pretty much speaks English anyway.
No. No yawning. Look, we have to stay awake the entire flight so that when we land, we can adjust to Italian time. Look, you'll have plenty of time to sleep tonight at the hotel.
Well, I got news for you, Mrs. Chase. Neither one of us is gonna be getting much sleep tonight.
Oh, is that right? Did you know the word honeymoon was first used all the way back in medieval times? And roughly translated, it means a time when life is sweet.
I did not know that.
I mean, how perfect is that? What's more perfect than you and I exploring Florence together?
Nothing I can think of.
What are you looking for?
My passport.
What? You just had it when we checked in. You had it at security, Chase. We have to find it or they're not gonna let us in. They'll send us back.
No, I swear after security, I put it,
Here we go, crisis averted.
Okay, I'm just gonna put this over here. What's this?
I've never seen that before.
From Dad.
That's sweet. I wonder when he had time to slip it in there.
Brooklyn and Chase, thank you for including me in your wedding and in your life together. Your happiness has brought me so much joy. This gift is a small token of my gratitude. From time to time, you may both lose your way, but with each other to lean on, you'll never be lost.
What?
Is it
a compass?
See.
With love, Dad.
Thank you.